Hey girl, ready for the party tonight? Oh, you still need to do your makeup. I didn't even notice. You look stunning already. Well, can I let you put it on? Oh, great. Sounds amazing. Okay. Yeah, we've got everything set up here already. Okay. It's gonna be amazing. You're gonna look amazing. Let's start. Okay. So first, I'm gonna do some moisturizer. I'm gonna do the Clementine DuPont Mild Moisturizer. Your face already looks stunning and clean. Going all over chin, cheekbones here, forehead, almost ready to start. Okay, so let's do the primer. How about the Noel Cosmic Primer? I love that. I love that. This right here. Smoothest canvas for makeup tonight. So, what look do you want to go for? Like a dramatic, playful, elegant, stylish, perfection. You're gonna radiate perfection. So, I think we're ready for the foundation here. That's sort of a pink undertone to your skin. So, let's see what we have here. I want to go for the Noel Whipped Cream Moon Foundation. Very, very subtle. Like a bit of a lighter touch. But that's gonna enhance the next steps. So, just gonna go around with the sponge. good. Close your eyes. Staying hydrated. Would you like a sip? Water's important. It's the best makeup of all. Keeps you young, keeps you fresh. So let's do concealer. Under the eyes there. And just go under your eyes here, there, and blend it out. I'm just gonna use my finger, okay? There we go. Nice and even. Do just a smidge on the forehead as well, okay? We can make it even more perfect, right? Yeah. Okay. Okay, I want to set it now with some powder. And where's that? Oh, it's over here. Sorry. The Sebastian Martin translucent veil. No color added. your eyes? Something called ethereal lavender eyeshadow. Okay, but first I want to just lightly touch up your brows. So, close your eyes. I'm gonna do the eyeshadow. Do the base layer here. Okay. looking pretty amazing. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with the Gibson Scandalize pencil. As well. Blink. Amazing. Okay, let's do some mascara too. Got the Malibu Beach Curl somewhere here around our dries perfectly. It is a beach party after all. Do under the eyes. The other one here. Here. There we go. Okay. Now we just need the lipstick. And that fuchsia. It does have a nice taste, doesn't it? Don't eat it though. Though it's tempting, I know. There we go. Beautiful. Simply beautiful. For a ride.